is Jan Santrero. Today we're going to talk about real estate sales and trends in the city of Cloverdale for single family homes, townhouses and apartments. In terms of single family homes, we had 150 listings, 33 sales, a sales to active listing ratio of 22%, 4.55 months of active inventory, an average sales price of $981,173, the mortgage payment based on this amount of $4,593.15, assuming a variable rate of 2.9% and a 25-year amortization of the full amount, and this is a seller's market. In terms of townhouses, we had 46 sales on 118 listings, which is a whopping 38.98% sales to active listing ratio, and only 2.56 months of inventory, so we have a true shortage there. There is nothing to be sold, in essence. An average sales price of $553,900, a monthly mortgage payment of $2,593.97, and a seller's market. In terms of apartments, we have 22 sales on 60 listings. A sales to listing ratio of 36.67%, 2.72 months of inventory, an average sales price of $362,763, a monthly mortgage payment of $1,690.20, and a seller's market. Looking at the whole market at this point, we can see that townhouses are really hot right now. Homes, not so much, because the price point is so much higher. But overall, if there is an area where you can achieve a discount right now, because the market is pretty close to a balanced market, it would be on a single family home. If you have the ability to purchase a home, that would be a better long-term purchase at this point. Hopefully this information was useful to you, and if you found it helpful, feel free to share it with a friend. Thank you so much and have a wonderful day.